Thank you for watching my video. So today I'm going to show how you can update Visual DJ without losing any setting. Please keep watching my video, I'm sure you are going to enjoy it. So before I starting to show how you can update, let me show you my current setting on Visual DJ. So let me open my Visual DJ in order to show you my setting. Now I'm going to change the skin setting. Then I will show you the end after updating what will happen. So after making that setting, let me open now my Windows account document setting. So open the document folder on your account, then go to Visual DJ, copy setting file, database file and the mappers folder. Also you can copy a skin folder if you don't want to lose your skin. After copying that file, now go to control panel, then unseal your Visual DJ. Also you can click no in order to prevent to remove database file, setting file and the mappers folder. So these all are important folder which will keep your setting for new update of your Visual DJ. After that now I'm going to see new update of Visual DJ to my PC. So double click to new setup of your new update of your Visual DJ. So installation now completed, so I'm going to see if there are any setting changing before updating and after updating. So if you remember, I was setting this skin as my home skin. So in that case, there is no any changing of my setting. So I'm going to delete these files. Then I will show you what will happen. So now I'm going to open my Visual DJ again to see what will happen. So after deleting those files, the setting of my Visual DJ resetted to the default setting. So in that case, those files have file which contain setting of your previous Visual DJ. So I'm going to delete this file again. Then I'm going to paste my file which contain my setting of my previous Visual DJ. Now I'm going to open Visual DJ again to see what will happen. So that is how you can update your Visual DJ without losing any setting. So thank you for watching my video. If God wish, see you next time. Thank you for watching my video. Also, welcome if you are a newcomer to my channel. My channel is the best for sharing DJ sound effect, meme sound effect, music and software tutorials. Please help me to grow my channel by subscribing and liking my videos.